to an open weight Hannon there who plays the puck the other way. Desjardins at center. Sestito tried to hit him. Oh, and now Desjardins goes down. And this is what results. Burris has dropped the gloves of Sestito to the side.
Right.
And Sestito with the right hand. And that was after Shepherd was involved with Weeks for the hit in front of the Vancouver bench.
Dale Weiss and Tom Sestito on the same line. You would expect a physical play. Desjardins gets his back turned and gets hit once and then gets hit again. And it was the second hit that Shepherd didn't like from Dale Weiss. And then Tom Sestito gets involved. Burrish with the little cross check. Sestito, and here comes Burrish jumping in on Sestito, jumping up to get at Sestito. Original penalty was going to be called.
Two players from each side in the penalty box.
I think the Canucks will probably end up with the extra minor in this one. The arm was in the air.
I'm not sure you're right. The first hit, I'm not sure it was going to be called, but I think the second one by Weiss was going to put the Canucks shorthanded to begin.
Exhibition games, the first one after the training camp of 3 days, and you get that first exhibition game where you're playing against somebody else. You're not playing against guys who could be your teammates. You're playing against somebody else, and the tempers rise, and the spirits are there. The adrenaline's pumping, and Adam Burrish is a naturally obnoxious guy to play against. And Desjardins, the same kind of guy.
So referee top of the screen.
There's the hit from Weiss, and the arms in the air on the, I think Dale Weiss was getting the original penalty for the second hit.
Still nothing in the way of penalties on the board. There was one fight in the Canucks scrimmage. DeFazio versus Jan Sovic. Now it looks like it may be a four-minute power play for San Jose, or at least a two-minute, two-man advantage, I should say. As penalties for both Weiss and Sestito are on the board, nothing on the San Jose side. Maybe they were both getting penalties for their hits.
I find that one a little... The Adam Burrish jumping in and grabbing Sestito, I thought, would have negated his extra two. But you're right, it's a 5-on-3.
Power plays a huge part of the series win for San Jose in the playoffs. Again, not exactly relevant as it pertains to the lineups here tonight. But the Sharks wound up with 24 power plays in the playoff series to 10 for the Canucks.
Now, Tom Sestito is heading to the dressing room. Is that a third man in? Fighting after an altercation or something?
Could be. We'll see if it's a game or if it's just a 10 with 8.5 to go in the first. In the meantime, it's a two-man advantage. And a shot by Irwin blocked by Frank Corrado with the puck ricocheting out to center.